heavy snow overnight caused problems on roads and at airports up to 16 centimetres, 6 inches fell in some places, and Met Office weather warnings remain in place for much of the UK. Heathrow cancelled hundreds of flights, while some motorists were trapped in cars for hours on end, and several motorways were blocked. The Transport Secretary said motorists should be prepared to deal with the snow conditions when they're driving.
Bringing having a shovel in your car, most journeys start on local roads, finish on local roads, and it also means plenty of places to food and hot drink with you in case you do get stuck. But hopefully, we are clearing our network, clearing the accidents, and trying to make sure that people can move. We have got a lot of salt, so we are prepared to take more steps on the things we need to do. Bridget showed the NHS that the plane can be later to the end of that day.
He's shrugging. The other one got it, me. Hanson got it off of Whitey. They're going to eat all that, aren't they?
Yeah. I think that's enough. You get to have it extra because you're tiny. Look at you. I'll give you extra because you're tiny. There's loads on the floor.
Yeah.